Hi, this is Chris Alcaraz, and I'm coming to you live from the Four String Ranch here in beautiful Austin, Texas. And today, I'm going to talk to you about rockabilly bass tricks. This one's a favorite of Bill Black, Elvis's bass player. He used to do this when they were on the Louisiana Hayride, when they were still getting the act down. Sometimes the show would drag, or Elvis would get to the mic and he'd be winded because he'd be dancing around too much. So Bill would take this. Now, I'm a trained professional, so watch yourself on this, and make sure if you are going to do this, I'm not saying you should or shouldn't, but if you are going to do this, please don't use a carved base. You've got to go with a fully plywood, you know, laminate base. It's the only thing that'll probably stand up to it, but it is not good for the base. I've got a luthier said, I love these vintage bases. Please don't do that, because over time, this will separate the seams. That being said, you want to put the end pin all the way in. Make sure that's not extended at all. Then you're going to lean this over, and you're going to balance between the end pin and the lower bout. And then what you do is you have a seat. You stick your feet out. Now, important thing to remember is you have to keep the groove. Thou shalt not sacrifice the groove for a note, a riff, or any of this. So make sure, whatever you're doing, just make sure you keep it rolling while you do this sort of thing. Here's another rockabilly bass trick. This is one of my favorites. You're grooving along. Solo's cooking. Now what you want to do is flip it up while you're rocking. Do it all in one motion and get this thing and like a guitar. You can rock out with this. All right, the next step in this, should you choose to go through with it, when the guitar player puts his guitar behind his head, it's a pretty cool thing. You put one of these behind your head, it's hard to miss. So make sure you have room. Watch out for things like chandeliers. Swing it round, and up you go. And remember, always keep that groove. Let's get that one from another angle. All right, so you're playing along. You flip it up. And behind your head. And then you can. And finally, and now, right here on our stage, we have the piece de resistance. That's where, now you gotta find a nice, stable surface. This is carpet, so it's gonna be a little tricky. But remember, always keep the groove. Make sure this thing is stable. You got 1 foot up in the saddle here. Make sure you got your balance, and you'll feel it wobble. When you feel it get steady, up you go, and your foot goes up on the shoulder. Now, if you want to extend this, leg can go out. And then back, if you do yoga, this is helpful. I think this move is called peeing dog. Extend, and there you go. In action. All right, so you're rocking along. Hi, I'm Chris Alcaraz, and if you like this video and want to see some more, just sign up for Four String Ranch. Subscribe. You know you want to. Thank you.